Dallas ISD marked the final day of Black History Month by breaking ground for a new school in southern Dallas. Albert C. Black Jr. Elementary School is named after an influential African-American figure in the city of Dallas and Dallas County politics. It is set to open its doors to students in August of next year.